father was a photographer. We had to get dressed and stay dressed on Sunday afternoons, camera ready. Well, he got ready. And we're talking about a tripod the size of a Derek. A big, huge format camera, slides and clacking and things. And if we got dirty before the camera was ready, we got beat.